Let's make the $80 fish sandwich. You want a pickle?
Ugh.
We'll add some Japanese mayo, Dijon mustard, Worcestershire sauce, shallots, dill, pickles, capers, yuzu koshu, Royal Etc. caviar, and we'll give that a gentle mix.
Bake until golden brown.
And then next, we're gonna prep the fish. Panko breadcrumbs, macadamia nuts, and some Osmo flaky salt. And then fry till golden brown and crispy. And once it's done, immediately hit with some flaky salt.
And enjoy. This was absolutely delicious.